not knowing if the men I sent are alive or dead. I hate it almost as much as I hate myself. Trusting Darnley again.
I need to speak to the Queen. Alone.
Greer has heard all about your threats. You can speak freely.
Fine. You need to make a decision. If you still want England, then grant me the crown matrimonial.
Darnley, she needs rest in her condition.
This is between me and my wife. And you are just stalling for time. Now, the Privy Council are already assembled downstairs. Sign the crown matrimonial, and we can make the announcement together. I know how difficult this is for you. I promise you won't regret it. This is the right thing to do, Mary, for us, for our child. I will be a true king, and we will finally be equals.
I made you king. But we will never be equals.
You just lost England. I will warn Elizabeth against you, and when she gets word of your plot, she will come for you. And she will take your head.
I'll do what you must, Darnley, but I will never sign.
Do not make our move on.